William Togba of Fargo has been charged with felony burglary and misdemeanor simple assault. According to court documents, on September 11th, police were dispatched to a Fargo residence for a report of a domestic. Togba allegedly hit one man in the face and kicked a woman multiple times and hit her in the face once. Togba denied anything physical with the female victim. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.